You know what I'm saying? I stated earlier that I'm from Chicago, but I moved in Ferguson about 5 years ago and will still continue on living here, you know what I'm saying, because I planted a flag here in St. Louis. You know what I'm saying? We got supporters from around the world, and we got to keep this support. It ain't just for today, it's for every day. You know what I'm saying? We need to stop this black-on-black crime.
Just really great to see St. Louis come together as a unit and, you know, support this family in this time of bereavement. And we really, really need this. You know, it needs to be an everyday thing.
Market, you know what I'm saying? This is where actually they saying it's all started. You know, the news media got a videotape of Mike Brown coming out with some cigarillos or whatever, but still ain't justifiable because the police didn't know from over there. They ain't know a crime was committed. You know what I mean? Freedom, it's about freedom of speech. It's about us having a voice.
What you gotta say about that, Vito?
Man, look. Check it out.
Police just save lives, not take lives.
Seen a white dude talking about arresting the police officer who did the fatal shooting.
I do not see the cops killing people in the street. I am a peaceful protester.
You know what I'm saying? The market, this is where he was supposedly had stole the cigarillos. Thank you for your love and support, Ferguson. You got something to say?
Yeah, my name is Rodney Mundy Eel. I'm from the Moore Science Temple of America.
Okay.
And I like to say, man, this is a big family reunion. This is one of the reasons everybody is united and won't leave, because we need this. We need to hug and embrace each other. That's all I gotta say right now.